This is Maclure-Pegnini test. So in Maclure-Pegnini test, what you do, the person is lies supine with the head face facing upwards. Then person turns to the right, stays there for a minute or till all the extremis disappears, and then goes back to the neutral position, then turns to the left and waits there at least for 1 minute or till all the extremis disappears, and then comes back to the neutral position. In people with a very stiff neck, or you suspect that there can be a problem because of the head tilting to extreme angles, then you can do the same thing with the whole